The city of Philadelphia got a special visit today from Prince Albert II of Monaco.
The son of Grace Kelly was in town so his charitable foundation could give the city a boost. CBS News Philadelphia's Jasmine Payu has the story.
It wasn't your typical visit from royalty.
I was here 60 years ago. You weren't even born yet, so it's okay.
Thursday, Prince Albert II of Monaco ditched the fanfare for a baseball cap and golden shovel. The prince was here to highlight his foundation's conservation efforts, starting with a $130,000 donation to the city's tree plant initiative in North Philadelphia.
I would like to just all take a moment and just imagine this park when these trees are 100 feet tall and casting shade and providing oxygen for the people in this neighborhood.
This passion project, close to his heart and relatively close to the East Falls childhood home of his mother, Grace Kelly, who of course became Princess Grace of Monaco. The last time he was here was in 2018 to bless that house, which is now the regional headquarters for his foundation and the Princess Grace Foundation.
It's amazing. It's one of those things where we knew that his foundation funded our programs, but we didn't actually expect to meet him.
After leaving the park, the prince made his way to the Philadelphia Zoo. There he played with goats and got a closer look at the impact his foundation has had on many of the zoo's educational programs.
I really hope that the prince feels amazing about what the work that his foundation is doing.
And that he does.
So happy to help with the educational programs here with the foundation, so it's really a pleasure.
Team members here at the zoo say they hope the prince's visit sheds light on just how important conservation efforts are. At the Philadelphia Zoo, Jasmine Payuth, CBS News, Philadelphia.